Right about the time today's red flag warning went into effect, firefighters responded to a call for a structure fire. San Angelo firefighters responded to the call for a house fire before the noon lunch hour. They arrived a short time later to find a home burning in the 2200 block of Valleyview. Police sent out a Nixle alert for drivers to avoid the area near that Stripes convenience store. The fire caused some damage to the home. The call is still under investigation.